2 weeks away feels like the whole world should have changed, but I'm home now and things still look the same. I think I'll leave it till tomorrow to unpack, try to forget for one more night that I'm back in my flat on the road where the cars never stop going through the night, to a life where I can't watch the sunset. I don't have time, I don't have time. I've still got sand in my shoes and I can't shake the thought of you. I should get on, forget you, but why would I want to? I know we said goodbye, anything else would have been confused, but I want to see you again. Tomorrow's back to walking down to sanity, should run a bath and then clear up the mess I made before I left here. Try to remind myself that I was happy here before I knew that I could get on a plane and fly away from the road where the cars never stop.